And he's a humble son of a gun.
Now, Rick, Hunter, China, you know that the Heartbreak Kid is willing to be a wrestling champion. Am I correct, Ravishing Rick?
I think what you're trying to say is that you will fight anybody, anywhere, and never, never, ever say, I quit.
You are correct, but I want to make one thing perfectly clear. The Heartbreak Kid would never beat up a 52-year-old man.
Wait a minute.
What?
Ken Shamrock.
Well, speaking of fighting champions, he's an ultimate fighting champion.
You talk about pure God-given talent. You talk about a gladiator, a man that 2 weeks ago made Bret Hart tap out, who last week made Shawn Michaels tap out, both in ankle lock submissions.
But the referee didn't see those.
Well, you're right.
He can't put it down in the history books, but it happened on television.
Shamrock's going to write a lot of WWF history before his chapter and verse have ended.
He's got some guts coming in there with those odds.
Now, Ken Shamrock, I know you must be out here for a reason, but I want you to understand something. You notice they keep playing your music until I tell them to shut it off. All right? Now, Shamrock, I gave you a wrestling lesson last week. Now, I know you can't possibly, want any more of the Heartbreak Kid. Now, Ken, here's what I'm going to do, all right? I'm going to give you this microphone, and what I'd like you to do, see if you can maybe just try to put a couple words together and see. We call that a sentence, Ken.
Boy, talk about playing with fire. Would you say that to this man? I don't care how many people's in the ring.
Not even by fax.
Let me tell you something, degenerates.
I'm getting proud of it.
And every one of you are a disgrace to this human race.
A lot of folks agree with that.
And you, whatever you call yourself, man or female or whatever you want to call yourself.
Oh! Wow.
Can go have a seat where you belong. Because you sure as hell ain't no kitchen or no woman or man or whatever the hell you are. Yeah, you think that's funny? You just wait till I get a hold of your ass, boy. And as for you, you'll take on anybody, anywhere, anytime. Well, how about right now, you little punk?
That's pretty straightforward. I think that deserves a yes or no answer.
Well, I see a lot of movement, a lot of gestures.
I ain't done yet.
Nobody's touched Shamrock yet.
And as for you, you little backstabbing punk, all you know how to do is come up behind people. You can't stand in front of anybody because you're an old man. And another thing is, Shawn Michaels, with that little beautiful hair of yours and that sexy chest, I'm about to punch a hole right in it. And not you, or you, or whatever you are. Can stop me. Now, I have the mic. And I say when it's time to stop talking.
Well, guess what? I don't think so. I think I'll decide when you stop talking. And you know what? world's most dangerous man, I've decided you'll stop talking. Okay? First of all, this woman could knock you out any day of her life.
I doubt.
Number two, what you call an old man, you better be lucky this old man doesn't knock you the hell out. And number three, this guy right here could beat you anywhere, anytime. And as for me, I don't blame you for thinking my hair is sexy and my chest is sexy.
Commissioner Slaughter on his way to the ring.
Oh boy, here we go.
Maybe he'll put an end to this epic.
Here comes Chinny Chin 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 Chin.
Unfortunately,
Chin 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 Chin
doesn't have their own.
Okay, Sergeant Slobber. I'm gonna give you the same instructions I gave Mr. Shamrock. I know you can put the words together and make the sentence, but I'd like to not to have to put on a raincoat. So if you could say it in the direction of Mr.
Thank God.
First off, HBK, you have a world title match scheduled against this man, Ken Shamrock.
Excuse me, when?
You have a match scheduled for the World Federation Championship against this man, Ken Shamrock.
Look, you better understand one thing. I just beat a man who's a legend in his own mind last night and ran him out of the WWF. I can't defend the title tonight. I've been in a little, I mean, regularly I would, because I mean.
You're not wrestling him tonight. You are. Triple H. You are wrestling Ken Shamrock tonight.
I've already got a match scheduled later. I'm not touching him. I would whoop your ass, but I got other business to take care of.
You're right, you have a match tonight, but it's against this man, Ken Shamrock. And to make sure that there's no outside interference, I will be sitting at ringside, and especially you are not allowed to come into the ringside area. You are banned.
Ho ho!
And that's an oops.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. Shamrock and Helmsley of Degeneration X one-on-one right here tonight. But ladies and gentlemen, about last night, you talk about controversy. The encore is tomorrow night.